People ask me what an urban geographer does because nowadays people don't meet many geographers, especially not black geographers. And human geography or social geography or cultural geography, which is what I do, is not just about physical space. It's about the way we as people and communities interact with space and time in physical places, how we affect the places in which we inhabit and how they affect us. And so as a geographer who studies blackness and diaspora culture and transnational living, I look at how people of the diaspora, how black people, artists and activists especially, transform space, reclaim space, deal with space, and then how the spaces in which they inhabit and perform in and do art in affect who they are. So I decided to do a thing where once a week I will put up a video talking about how something that's happened in the world relates particularly to urban geography and also to black geography. So if you have any topics in mind, let me know.